working with the rest of the world. We have to come to it might create more problems this time.
Explain everything there, Agent Kennedy.
How do you know my name?
Yes?
Hunnigan.
Thank God you're both all right.
How do you two know each other?
That's Helena Harper.
She's been with the Secret Service since last year. I can't tell you how good it is to hear you two are all right. Look, I hate to rush introductions, but I need a report on your situation.
Just shot the president.
What? He had already been infected by the time we found him. Leon. Leon did what he had to. He saved my life.
God help us. All right. I'll submit the report.
You two just focus on getting the hell
out of there. The virus has already spread 3 miles past the campus perimeter, and it's not slowing down.
You need to hurry.
Not before we check out Tolok's Cathedral. Agent Kennedy's got a lead that might tell us who's responsible for this.
Leon, is that true?
Yeah. I think I might have something.
Roger that.
I'll map out the safest access route. Keep your radio on.
I got a lead?
You will if you come with me.
Sorry. So what's so special about this church? You have some sins to confess?
It's hard to explain. If I don't tell you at the cathedral, you may not believe me.
Leon. This way. This way. Leon. This way. Hurry it up. Hurry it up.
Leon. Leon. Hurry it up. Hey. Hurry it up! This way!
Thank you.
God!
You're scared.
Who turned the lights off?
Stay sharp.
Never know what to expect around here.
We need to find her.
We will. Just stay close.
Liz! Liz! Answer. It's your daddy, Liz.
way we're getting through that.
Maybe there's a way to stop it.
Guess what? There's no crank here. I'm gonna look for it.
Look for it? There's no guarantee it's even in here.
True, but what the hell else are we gonna do?
Welcome back, stranger. Looks like we're finally making it out of here.
Come on, let's keep moving. I'm sick of these catacombs.
Welcome to the center of the Earth. I promise you, we're not gonna let Simmons get away with all this.
Good. I won't rest until he's paid for what he did to Debra.
wouldn't let us go, huh?
Guys never go down easy.
Ah!
elaborate bridge these people. Someone really thought this place through.
Right. Means there's gotta be a way out.
Thanks for that.
Elena. Elena. Elena.
Helena, run!
God, what do we do?
Hell if I know.